The man of God praying for this woman coming from Central African Republic with a problem of affected spinal column. She has been using the stick in the column. You can see how God Almighty intervenes in her life through the prayers from the man of God. And immediately after the prayers, the man of God commands the neck collar to be removed.
Transforming the situation of the woman.
Give that sneak, people of God. Worship will not be found. The Lord Jesus Christ is preparing now. Three.
Jesus. I'm Ayuk, Mispa from Central African Republic. So during this Sunday live service here at Kingship International Ministries, we saw how God Almighty used the man of God, Senior Prophet Frank, and prayed for you, and you were using a neck collar, and you were having some demonic spirits in you, and they all left you now. Could you share your experience with God's people? What was the problem that brought you from Central African Republic?
The problem that brought me here is from Central African Republic. I came here to Cameroon. I'm a Cameroonian, but living in Central Africa, I'm a businessman. When I was traveling to the one town to the other, I had a serious accident. When the car fell, we were inside the car. The car fell down. I was the only one that was touched. In the car, there was nobody that was touched. I was the only one.
So you're a businesswoman, a Cameroonian businesswoman. So what can you say about what God has done in your life today?
It is very marvelous. It's a very great experience. God has really touched me, I've changed my life because I was crying. Because I believe in God, I have faith in Jesus. When I went to the hospital, the doctor saw my they make me radio. When the doctor saw my case, he said that I will pass through operation. The answer that I gave the doctor, I'm not going to pass any operation. Jesus is going to heal me. And the doctor looked at me, he laughed. He said, Jesus, do you believe in Jesus? I said, yes, I believe in Jesus. Jesus is going to heal me. So I'm so glad to the God, that promise of Jesus has come to pass in my life. I want to glorify the name of the Lord.
And now that God has delivered you, madam, here at Kingship International Ministries, free of charge, could you tell the people of God, how much estimate have you spent in the hospital looking for a solution to this, your problem?
Ooh. Then in Central Africa, I spent more than 300,000 to 400,000. Then yeah, it may be like up to 200,000. So I can say like 500,000 that I've spent. Without counting the operation, the doctor said 1 million, I think 200,000 for the operation. I've not yet counted that. But for the moment, only what I spent before this solution, I spent at least 500,000. God is marvelous. Because when I first came here in the church, when I saw the man of God, I looked at him and said, oh, he's just a few man. I said, the father has said, God can use even a stone to do miracles. So I just believe and say, no matter the height, no matter the size, God is God. God can use everything to save human. So I want to bless the name of the Lord for allowing him, I want to thank the man of God first of all for allowing himself to be used by God. And I want to thank God Almighty for using his son mightily.
Hallelujah. We thank the Lord Jesus.